cell and internet service is out in Falmouth. A house fire overnight melted some major communications cables. Repairs may not be complete until tomorrow.